thinking about taking one of these.
That is for Shadow.
Playing Snake against Aatrox Bowser. Both of them are applying nice pressure, getting the most damage so far. Now playing a bit neutral, trying to get in on each other. Oh, and just the F smash from the KO. Oh, and that takes the first stock, all starting with that F smash. Getting a heavy lead now against Aatrox Bowser. Bowser not slacking, still going for some damage to get his kill moves out. Big KO working around, but playing very well right now. Using the up smash to ledge trap Bowser. When he tries to recover low, up tilt for when he recovers high. Lead trapping and offstage defense from Big KO right now. Getting the grenades out when he can. I'm trying to two frame on the ledge with his down tilt there. Not quite able to get it. We'll get some quick gun, and that's going to be the first stop for Big KO. Aatrox bringing it back. Getting a lot of damage in now. Taking his time getting in on Big KO's openings now. Playing an overall safer neutral, but still being aggressive with it. Waits out the C4 and doesn't get caught by it. Big KO, they're in a lot of explosive projectiles and everything, but not quite landing them. Needs to get this kill here and then keep the flow going. He's got him off stage now. Doesn't really go off stage to take him up. KO makes it back to stage just fine. Bit higher damage, but KO just camping out with C4 and up smash now, throwing grenades to try and provoke a reckless attack. Oh, and up tilt barely takes that first game.
Okay, sounds good. Actually, not also that. Just say Bowser. Yeah.
Alright, Aatrox staying as Bowser, feeling confident in it. See how it changes on FD now. Big KO racking up a lot of damage right now. Keeping pressure on the shield, constantly throwing out his grenades and C4 to make him be aggressive, but some very nice edge guarding from Big KO there. It doesn't quite get it, but that up tilt takes the first stock, and that was a 0-0. It's been a while since Big KO's come out, but he has clearly not lost his touch. In fact, he might be better than ever. Getting a lot of damage against his Bowser with his explosives. The Bowser needs to start working around them. back air doesn't quite take the stock, but that's close. Misses the up air. Adop playing on the offensive now. Oh, but up tilt takes that second stock. Big KO still sitting with three stocks. And there goes the first stock. Buffet is at zero now. As we're getting some good damage in, some nice combos. Very nice flame breath from Bowser. Rack up some percent easily. But gets hit by Cypher and loses his advantage. Adop needing to really get that kill in, and side B does take the stock, leaving it at even stocks this time. Adop can get some clean strings in here. He can easily close the percent gap between them, which would put Snaping very close to kill percent, if not at kill percent, by some bigger moves. Adop doing well here, keeping the ledge. Oh, KO turns it around, and beep beep takes it. It's 2-0 for Big KO. Well done.